or Taco Bell? Y'all would eat a Taco Bell. I worked there for 7 years. I don't think I can eat their food anymore. Would you rather have the nicest clothes in the world, or would you rather wear a trash bag? Would you rather have clothes or a trash bag? Clothes, right? So I'm going to tell you a story about Lazarus and the rich man, okay? So Lazarus was this poor man who sat on the side of the road and begged for money. And he had sores all over his body. Well, he actually sat outside of this rich man's house. What do you think the rich man did? You think he paid him attention, or he walked by him every day and ignored him?
He called the police.
You're right. He ignored him every day. Well, pretty soon the rich man died and Lazarus died. And Lazarus got to go to heaven, but the rich man, he went to this very hot place. Do you know what hot place I'm talking about? Yeah. So, in this hot place, the rich man got to look up and see Lazarus in heaven with Abraham and all these other people, and he was like, I want to go there. It's too hot down here. I want to go up there. What do you think happened? Do you think he just automatically got to go to heaven? No, did he? No. Well, you know what? All of a sudden, that rich man woke up, but it was too late. He realized that he had made those mistakes, and he had ignored that person. He had ignored Lazarus. Well, what do you think in our situation we should do? Should we ignore people if we see people like Lazarus? No. Does it matter how much money we have? Is money going to get us into heaven? No. Is clothes going to get us into heaven? No. What's going to get us into heaven?
Jesus.
So, we need to be friends with everybody and tell them about Jesus, because the more people in heaven, the more merrier, right? Yeah. So let's remember that in school. Just because that person doesn't look like they could be our friend, or maybe they don't have the clothes that we wear, or maybe they don't even like the same kind of stuff we have, that doesn't mean Jesus doesn't like them, does it?
Nope.
No. That just means that we need to make a relationship with them, and we need to make the first step. Can we do that? Okay, let's pray about it. Dear God, thank you so much for allowing us to come to your house today and allowing you to show us that no matter who it is or what they're wearing or what they're doing, they can be our friend and we can show them your love. In your name we pray, amen.
Amen.